Hello students, today we'll study about speech. What is speech? A speech is a communicative form of expression of one's idea, thought on specific topic, formal address or public discourse. Now format. Opening. Address the audience with greeting, introduce the self and topic or occasion. Closing. Conclude. Thanks the audience. Language is very important for speech. Language specification. Language should be interactive, use of direct language and rhetorical question. Emotive questions. Be polite. Direct suggestions. Use present tense. Use modal auxiliaries. Use pronouns. Hypothetical situation based on facts. Use right punctuation marks. Points to remember. Identify the objective or purpose. Plan content. Knowledge of facts, statistics, examples from present scenario. Express idea logically and coherently. Less formal than article. Follow the word limit. Format should be in this way. How to write content. Opening paragraph. Open the speech with quotation, saying slogan, question the address the audience with greeting. Introduction. Reference to the fact and figure data development or matter in present time. Third paragraph. Reason or problem. Other factors associated or related to topic. Fourth paragraph, warning, measures, personal opinions, other relevant steps could be included. Closing paragraph, appeal to audience to bring desirable changes. At last, thank you. God bless you.